G'day mates, and welcome back to my Call of Duty World at War Zombies gameplay series. As I said last time, I'm not going to do Zombie Verrucked again. My high score on it is 9. I may do it again. This time better, because I'll actually use the perks when I can. But today I'll be doing, I am not even going to bother with trying to pronounce that. The bio for whatever, however you pronounce it, is, you drove them deep into the heart of the Reich. How can I pronounce Reich, but not the name of it? Not even gonna question. You thought they were dead, you were wrong. Spooky. Anyway, enjoy the gameplay, guys. Oh my god, hurry up and load. Load. There we go. There's a flamethrower in the cabinet up top. The random weapon is in here. The double-barreled shotgun is in here. And I like the double-barreled shotgun, so we're just going to go in there. We'll come up here later. Why do we only start with a pistol? Why can't you start with something more powerful but ranged? I know the game's supposed to be hard and all, but seriously? This hard? I mean, it's easy to get past the first few levels and get the points, but why? It's so slow. Unless you have like 50 million, like 4 or 5 people playing on the same server or game. But I don't, so kind of annoying. So I think that's what. I wish there was a zombies left little thing. Like, if there was a little tab that says zombies left, my god. iPads and their stupid percentages. Yeah, as I was saying, I wish there was a zombies left. I don't even know, what would you call it? Like a little tab that says how many zombies are left. Just something on your screen. It'd make it so much better, because you'd know how long you have to go. Right now, I think that this is probably not even the second one. But now we can go into that other room, so it'll open up a lot more doors for them to come in. Anything to do in here? No, I only have 40. Oh, hello. Hello. I'm surprised he didn't hit me. Oh, I actually killed him. No. Oh, God. Oh, that was lucky. Oh my god, no. I hate how I have to get so close, because it's like a guaranteed hit for the zombies. And it absolutely sucks. So now it's time to repair some barricades, because, you know, this is Twitter, and we just announce everything we do. I'm going to come back here and talk about what I just saw after I repair these barricades.
now that I have the points, I will go and get a random weapon. Actually, should I? Yeah, I will. I'll try. Please give me a ray gun. Please give me a ray gun. No. I mean, a sort of shotgun is fine, but I wanted the ray gun. Oh yeah, so let's come back here and, shoot him. Does anyone else see what I see? I see a car that is walking on water. I mean, you can see how, I guess it's not that deep, but the depth of it, and then you can see the wheels, and you can obviously tell that that car is walking on water, or that truck is walking on water. It is Jesus' car. It's gonna be, fixing other cars' headlights soon. The power of Jesus' car. They really need to, put more effort into the details on here. Because that's, like, a normal thing, I'd say, on here. This is just horrible. They've put a picture. They haven't even taken the time to make each entity. They just put a picture of rocks and rubble and just stuck it on there. Just like, we don't care. We don't care what you guys think. We like it, or we're too lazy to do anything about it. So, that is interesting. Oh, I wish you could go out here. It's a secret tunnel. Oh no. The sniffles. It's the worst disease in the world. Nah. It's what created the zombies. The sniffles. Don't sniff, you'll become a zombie. Oh god. Imagine that's what actually happened. Well, we'd all know who'd be the first zombies. The cocaine addicts. It's not a lie. It's still technically sniffing. Kind of. Not really. It's close enough, don't judge. You have... Oh my god, never mind. Let's just say I need another pair of pants. Love how, like, all the zombies are coming... Wow. Love how, like, all the zombies are coming from just this room. And they've completely left this room alone. But as soon as I come in, like, the zombies start coming. Nope. Oh, no, 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 no. 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 Just, we're not doing that again. We're not starting up there. All you can say is no. I will finish this round, and then I will touch that atomic bomb. Because it makes it so much easier. Please tell me that's the round of this end. Round of this end. Yeah, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Please tell me this works. No! No! I was right there. Why? Why are you so cruel, world? Why? Ray gun. Oh my god. No! I didn't mean to press that. No! I need the points. I need points. Oh, god. Where are some points? Oh, here are some points. Bang. Why did that not hit? Wow, this isn't even a good gun. Okay, there we go. I need that random weapon. It better be a ray gun. If it's not a regen, I'm gonna cry. I already have the sniffles coming. Please, a regen. No! It's the shotgun again. Why must I cry? Oh! What? How did I miss both of those? That's the hacks. The zombie has hacks. Oh, not anymore. But you know what I mean. Hopefully. Unless I'm crazy. And, yeah. Oh my god. My god. I'll stop recording at the end of this round. Or wave, whatever. No. God, no. And I think that might be... Nope. Definitely not the end of the wave. Definitely not the end of the wave. Definitely not. Oh. Well, that was 3-in-1. I love those discounts. 3-for-1. Oh, that's the end of the wave, guys. See ya. I will end the video now. Make sure to smash whatever screen you're watching this on. And make sure to lick that like button. Wait, I think I forgot something. That's what I forgot. Smash the screen of whatever you're watching this on by smashing that like button and lick the subscribe button. That's what I forgot. I'm an idiot. Oh, by the way, just so you guys know, I realized I was putting the wrong link to our website on all our videos, so I've just fixed that up for you guys. Sorry for the inconvenience, but I'm stupid, so, yeah. See you anyway.